Enemy Ramón Rivera, I born in Santulce, Martín Peña, with my mother and my father, we all live there in a small house. My mother brought me here because my grandma got sick and we raised up here in New York. We are the person responsible for the casitas puertorriqueña in the Bronx. When I hear my father singing, I was like 7 years old, and my father teach me how to play the drums and how to make the drums. My father, he sing folk music for about 70 years, and we are the family that in Santurce, everybody knows us, because we are a family of the traditional music from Puerto Rico. We're still taking care of my mom. My mom was a little sick, and we take care of her since 1990. Took care of Papi, and he's gone. But thanks God, everything is okay. We're still living with the music. The music is what makes me really happy when I do the music. And it made me forget about all the things that are happening now.